Good morning, this is Patrick, and I'll be leading an inversion series starting with Crow. We'll be using a block for support. Place your hands on the mat, shoulder width apart. Bend your elbows, resting your knees on your upper arms. Leaning forward, lifting one leg, and then the other. Side crow. Placing your hands on your left side, lifting your pelvis as you shift the weight to your hands, lifting your legs off the ground, legs together, and release.